I'm Mitch Dawson. Just finished the Return to America training. Graduated. Hoping to go to Halliburton, Savannah. Had a couple job offers. And just kind of going on from there.
What drew you to the program?
Actually, just the opportunity. I knew it was a growing industry. Trying to get into something, a lot of potential, a lot of growth.
Okay. Good deal.